We're here with Team Nigeria's Toby Amusa, who competed in the 100 meters hurdles at the Tokyo Olympics. Toby became the first Nigerian woman since Sydney 2000 to make the finals of the 100 meters hurdles. Toby, this is a few days after your race. How are you feeling now? How are you doing now?
It's out of house to say this, but I'm getting better. And I'm moving forward positively. You know, it's another lesson. And by the time I come out of this, I'll come out stronger.
Mm-hmm. So what other positives or lessons are you taking from this?
It's a lot of lessons. It's a lot, you know, mentally, it's a lot of lessons I've learned. Physically, I think I was ready, but mentally, I didn't. I wasn't. So I think my mental part, you know, let me down. But like I said, I'll come back stronger.
So a lot of people were surprised to see you at the stadium yesterday cheering your friend Essien Brume, you know. How were you able to overcome that disappointment to be able to put up such a display of that spirit of sportsmanship?
Yeah, I didn't do as much as I wanted to do, you know, get on the podium, but, you know, I have my roommate, my best friend, my sister, and I won't let my own setback, you know, hinder me from going to the chair, which, you know, I had to brace up myself, and, you know, I went out there going for her, and she beat me, myself, my coach, in the entire nation round.
Yeah. So, Toby, what's next for you? Competing in more meets this year?
Definitely. The world continues.
Yeah. All right. All the best, Toby.
Thanks so much.
Okay. Yeah.